dressmaker's son. A wooden dress. Last night I carved you a wooden dress to protect you from the world's unsavory caress, from the world's unrelenting molest. For no man I know can molest through a wooden dress. Sculpted and flowing with wood grain, a glowing, a little leg showing. This dress makes a rest look like crap, and it lasts. If you love it, it loves you right back. That's some magic. It's wooden, not fabric. Timeless forever and built for all weather. This dress is a treasure. This dress buries treasures in it.
I wanna make a dress that's so good and so wooden that you could be married in it. I wanna make a dress that's so good and so wooden that you could be buried in it. I wanna make a dress that's so good and so wooden that you could be married in it. I wanna make a dress that's so good and so wooden that
you could be buried in it. Not that you're dead or necessarily even dying, but it happen, hey, it could happen, and when you least expect, in that case, the best case is if you were encased in that dress. I dig a little grave, and well, you know the rest. Sculpted and flowing with wood grain, a glowing of
another dress, and you never will. I forbid it. I strictly forbid it to join.